Well, Clovis police are investigating a fatal crash involving a motorcycle yesterday evening. Police were dispatched to the scene near Wheaton and Madison around 6:15. When officers arrived, they found a white SUV stopped and a motorcycle laying on its side. The motorcyclist, identified as 42-year-old Shanta Hall, was ejected from the bike. Police said Hall died on scene. The driver of the SUV is cooperating with police while an investigation is underway.